Yeah, we had a fire, a house fire, and I went around back because the flames were starting to shoot out of the rafters. So once I got back there, I was able to put fire out within seconds, because all I had to do was just open up the fog just a little bit, had a little bit wider pattern, and put out the fire within seconds.